It's called Computer Cop. Software promoted by 245 law enforcement agencies in 35 states, including San Diego County District Attorney Bonnie Dumanis. The software is supposed to give parents a tool to monitor what their kids are doing on the internet, but now the Electronic Frontier Foundation in the Bay Area has found that the software has major vulnerabilities. One of the program's features is called keystroke capturing, and it's a log of everything typed on a computer. According to the foundation, that log, which includes usernames and passwords, can easily fall into the wrong hands because of a lack of safeguards. In San Diego County, the district attorney's office has purchased at least 5,000 copies of the program using $25,000 of public funds. The CD comes with Dumanis' photo on it, and she introduces it. Copies are handed out to the public. In response to the Electronic Frontier Foundation, the DA has issued a warning to consumers about the product that Dumanis herself has been promoting, with instructions on how to disable the keystroke log. But the office plans to keep handing out the software, saying its overall benefits are good. With your Watchdog Minute, I'm Ricky Young, UTTV.